Right. This is an unfortunate one. Driving. You'll find yourself driving to the trails, find yourself being in a car, more time in the car than you would riding your bike. So for most of us are not fortunate to have riding on our doorstep. We're gonna drive hours. Hours to get to some good riding or riding at all, especially if you live in a big city and you need to drive out of the city to get to some trails. It's one thing that's very annoying. I'm gonna drive home. 2 hours.